Well, good Thursday to you. Rain will clear this morning, but by this afternoon, we'll have scattered showers and storms. And the last batch of rain will finally clear out later on this evening. Now, some of those storms this afternoon could be on the severe side. We'll have the potential for strong activity all across central Mississippi. Spots mainly north of Vicksburg to Jackson will have the highest threat for severe weather. The main concern will be large hail, gusty winds, even a few tornadoes, especially north of Jackson. Also watching out for the potential for heavy rainfall and flooding. We'll see 2 to 5 inches, mainly north of Jackson. South of that area, 1 to 3 inches, and flash flooding will be possible. So we'll still have a chance of rain Friday, mainly south of the metro, drying out this weekend with highs near 70 degrees.